did he come to the fact of knowing that it was him and not them? Is that he had departed in his thinking. He had departed in his living just enough so he didn't know that he had to come back to God. You depart. I was looking at a documentary last evening. The Golden Gate Warriors. Who is brother Joseph Anderson's team. Listen to the poem. Every year, the general manager and the Golden Gate Warriors go to San Quentin College. I'm sorry, correction institution. Is there a little bit of difference? Have I got a witness? The team, the general manager, or one of the general managers, and even people who went to the University of Texas, KD,
yes, sir.
Kevin Durant, and his, all the team members that will follow the general manager to San Quentin. Correction. I thought about it. I said, you know, in our Glory to Glory celebration here, we ought to get somebody from the jailhouse to come and talk to our free kids. Have we got a witness? To let them know, because the general manager said is that I've never understood how someone could stay in a cell like that. He said, I didn't feel claustrophobic, but just the idea, and parents and church people need to recognize that children fantasize about it. If I can just get my way, no matter the consequence. But he said, as I walked in the cell and looked at the beds, and looked at the limited amount of space, I came back out a new individual. And I was curious as to what he thought a new individual would be. And he said, I can't blame those people for having done what they did and wound up in prison. I said, why can't you? He said, because my mother and father didn't let me grow up that way. Have we got a witness? But if I had grown up with my parents not making sure that I was steadily in the world, if I was doing those things that was prosperous and profitable, it doesn't mean that someone's going to slip, but making sure because they didn't have the background that I had, most of them, many of them. And it just pricked my heart to know that we are so careless with children and young people and their raising. We've got to be disciplined. We can't let them be our friends. Yeah. We've got to make sure, even if they think they are being smothered, let them know that I don't want you to wind up in San Quentin or wherever they're incarcerating us, because I love you too much.
Amen.
Have we got a witness? That's what he was saying. I wish I had them to go back. Have I got a witness?
Amen.
See you now, my cousin. God demonstrates and displays that which he desires. He gives us a picture show in John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he didn't send down a burnt offering. He didn't send down just a ceremony. He could have. So love the world that he gave and guidance. It's called a governor. A governor is put on a